Never did I imagine such a dragon could exist. 'Tis a glad thing we felled it, whatever it was.
Went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
Since times of eld,
remember. Draconic blood flows through.
Then I bid ye farewell.
Nothing caught your eye? Oh, that's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.
Your risen is ever. Prudence in the application of coin. As a matter of fact,
I'm traveling, but I'm happiest here. I have a dozen. I suppose I'll finish it tomorrow. What's life? I always.
Why must these writings could be of import?
Let's have a look then.
Pray, slow your feet. You run too fast for the likes of me.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
All I need by health, I suppose.
The month I spent with Lord Phasus was a queer experience indeed. I was conscious of nothing. Nothing, that is, save your presence, Master. I cannot explain it. Mayhap 'twas made possible by the bond we share.
'Twas an ordeal indeed, and there is much for us to ponder. But for now, we must find a means to forge ahead.
We shall wait here till your business is done. You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more?
no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. I should be glad to assist you, Arisen. I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
Come to think of it, the private quarters of one Arisen I served had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
Each to their own.
I've got a good view of the landscape from up here. Mayhap I'll spot something of interest.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. Holy attacks will serve us well here.
Then we know what next needs to be done.
Curative magics have the opposite effect on reanimated dead.
It seems a contradiction, but it might be worth a try.
I knew it to be so.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly oblige.
Need me at the Vanguard? Say no more.
strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall. Choose easy.
Thank you.
this will be enough to forestall the Red Cloud's advance for a while.
Well done, Master.
I see you do not relent. Your persistence is most intriguing. What is it that impels you? Alas, would that the world had not come to this. For I am certain that your tale would have been a glorious one. You need only cast your gaze upward to glimpse the futility of your defiance.
I do not understand. What has befallen our world?
We need answers. Who would seek to end this? What purpose?
Interested in my wares?
I end all up my troubles clean away from this place.
Day of rest.
I just have surely I am lying to my parents. No sense traveling.
A customer, then. That changes things. Life's not but a cycle of war and peace.
With Brokkr's teaching, so ask away. My hammer is... is at your disposal, sir. Pleasure doing business with you.
A customer, then. That changes things.
Welcome and well met. Much obliged.
Me? Now, this hardly bears say. But don't you... Always a pleasure.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Few are privy to the goings-on in the Forbidden Magic Research Lab, even among the Batali.
Indeed. And the researchers employed there are as tight-lipped as they come.
Do the people not question its existence? I should like to know more about its activities, if 'twere me.
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?